Hello student, here I am to introduce you SpinLearn mobile app which we can use for our online study purpose. Search for SpinLearn in Play Store or click on link given by school and install the mobile app. Enter your site address to connect with your classes. Use the default one unless specified another. Enter the username and password given to you from school. Once you log in successfully, a page will appear with few details about your classes. From left side menu option, you can directly go to My Courses to see all of your subjects. From Courses, click on subject you want to see or study. Then you will get a page with all chapters or topic of that particular subject. File is notes as image or video which teachers share to you. Click on open the file to see that. Assignment is for submitting or uploading photo of exercise answers or solutions which you have written in note. Click on add submission for submitting answer. Click on add file option for submitting the solution to teacher. Use camera or photo album option if you have already have taken. Once file name is visible on screen, click on save button top right for completing upload. Once saved, details of the submission will be on display and confirm it or edit if you want. Cues or class tests will be visible like this. There will be time and marks allotted for each test. Click on attempt cues for next screen. Once you read full instructions, click on start attempt for questions. Each question of the test will appear one by one. Click on below answer for typing the answer there and next for other questions. Once you complete writing answers for all the questions or when time is up, this screen will appear asking you to submit the answers. Once submitted, you will get the result of test there itself. You can see the marks obtained as grade and answer of each questions when you scroll down. Click on grades option on top where you can see total grade you got for each test or assignment. That's how you can use it. Thank you.